Hi everyone, my name is Ananya and I work with the product team at the Deconstruct, and today I'm going to talk to you about serums and why you should include them. We have heard it many times that certain things improve with age, but our skin is not one of them. Wrinkles, dark spots, dullness, all these things start to creep in as we are growing. I'm sure you all follow a skincare regime and pamper your skin with all sorts of DIYs. Still, sometimes the problem persists. These can be resolved by incorporating serums in your skincare routine. Wondering what face serums are and why do we need them? Let me help you out. Face serums are concentrated doses of actives such as vitamin, chemical exfoliants or humectants, and work on the specific skin condition. These high concentration of actives are designed to penetrate deep into our skin and perform more effectively than other skincare. A lot of people think that serums are moisturizers, but the answer is no, no, and no. Even though serums do have moisturizing properties and ingredients, they are not really moisturizer in traditional sense. Your moisturizers, lotions, and face creams are actually to create a barrier or a layer on the top of your skin, while serums are meant to penetrate deeper into the skin. Now let's dive in and understand why do we need serums. Now serums, based on their ingredients, have multiple functions. Number one, it firms and tightens your skin and works on the signs of aging. Serums are infused with firming agents, which when come in contact with your skin, actually tightens the skin. Second, it adds radiance. With age, our skin tends to lose its radiance and glow. There's where serum helps. Number third is it protects from the sun exposure and reduces the dark spots. Daily exposure to the UV rays actually leads to discoloration, be it dark spots or pigmentation. Adding a serum will actually help to fade away all these kind of issues. Now you must be wondering when to use a serum. Ideally, serums should be used 1 to 2 times a day, but I would suggest reading the actives the serum has and use it according to your skin need, because some serums are suggested to be used once a day or even once a week. Now let's talk about how to use a serum. As a thumb rule, 2 to 3 drops are enough to cover your face and your neck. Gently dab the serum onto your face and let it absorb completely before moving on to the next product. Make sure you keep the serum in a cool and a dry place. So that's it for me. If you have any other questions regarding our product, ingredient or a skincare routine, and if you like these type of videos, do let us know in the comments down below. Until next time, bye bye.